I ain't even there, and I can feel all that cold in my bones.
Do you remember Europa, Kate?
Bits and pieces, yeah. I ain't a big fan of numbers lower than six, but there's still pieces of them in here. Rattling chains, haunting.
Guardian, my fears were correct. Anwar's signal was last detected inside the Europa Pyramid. Complicating matters, you aren't alone here. There's a detachment of Cabal that landed a few hours ago. Elsie sent me data on their movements.
They don't appear to be doing something forces. This could be more about something.
I heard rumors of some fracturing after Kallus's death, but I don't know what to make of this.
Well, some people feel more comfortable with a leash around their neck. Whether it's guiding them to behave or misbehave.
Seems as though the Cabal have made it inside the pyramid. Scans from Ghost show movement near the heart of the structure and unsettling activity inside. It's like the pyramid is reacting to your presence, anticipating something.
Did you ever figure out who was flying this? Crow gave me a lowdown on the situation, and that part was, you know, suspiciously blank.
We did not. Do you remember anything from your first Exo incarnation?
Some. Ain't exactly happy to talk about what I do, either.
Was there a child?
I think. I don't know. I remember bits and pieces. Shadows of faces. It's all a jumble, Micah. Why?
It's nothing. It can wait for a more private moment.
Oh, that's one of those big screamy statues.
What is done must be undone. Your time is running out. Your time is running out.
And they're screaming here too. Cool.